Come on over here. Come on over here. No, you flipped me off. Come on, Sour. No, no, no. Come on. You're not an intellectual. You're a fake and a fraud.
Good try. You have to bifurcate it. Does she deserve the honor? Probably not. Is she brave? Of course she's brave. All those years invested is this sports legend. Yes.
Why are we mainstreaming delusion?
It's not delusion.
Why would you call it delusion?
Because Bruce Caitlyn Jenner, I'll call him Caitlyn Jenner.
No, it's her. You're not being polite to the pronouns.
Because
disrespect.
Okay, forget about the disrespect. Facts don't care about your feelings.
Did she deserve this award? Listen, the awards, what are award ceremonies except the opportunity to catch some eyes?
Especially the Essence.
Those don't necessarily mean you're male or female.
Gender.
With gender,
gender identity. Go ahead.
Now, so. Especially, but even so, you have a thing like Klinefelter's syndrome. So you don't know what you're talking about.
Oh!
You're educated on genetics.
Was
it
supposed to discuss the genetics?
No.
Your genetics,
so I'd stay away from the genetics and back to the brain scans.
You cut that out now, or you'll go home in an ambulance.
Yeah, that seems mildly inappropriate for a political discussion.
Is everything all right, ma'am?
Fan-bloody-tastic. Can I have another?
Sure.
Thanks.
Four iced teas, Todd.
Oh, who's Rugrats?
Miranda Hillard's. Figuring their life right now? Thanks, Todd.
Oh, what about their real father?
Yeah, what can I say, Ron? The guy's a loser. I'll see ya.
Loser.
Yeah.
Good waste of juice.
Loser.
What the fuck is that?
What are you looking at?